are at Emmanuel Baptist Church. We're looking and waiting for the harvest service. As you see, there's quite a few people here, as is often the case on Sundays, particularly for special services. And we're going to celebrate harvest, which is a very important and popular celebration. And as you can see, it's got a sort of pictorial theme there. It says, the Creator has wonderfully painted this autumn as well. So let's see what he's prepared for us now at this Easter service. Oh, sorry, harvest service. Got carried away there.